That is our usual employee, the company currently in the city of Washington.
The circus is too constricting a word to describe the talented and merry band with which we travel. It is a spectacle unlike most have ever witnessed. Creatures from the darkest Africa as yet unseen by civilized man. Acrobats from the Orient who contort themselves in the most confounding manners.
And I myself, a native Mr. Brown, an internationally renowned practitioner in the art of prestidigitation.
We are on our way thither to rejoin the company, having left for a short time to make a small profit from our own exhibition.
The reason for our inquiry with Mr. Moon.
Yes, we had just a devil of a time in procuring music for entertainments. Men of true talents are seemingly in short supply.
Thank you, sir.
If we could persuade you to accompany us as far as Washington, we could give you $1 for each day's services and $3 for every night played at our performances. In addition, we will provide sufficient pay for your return here to Saratoga, 2 weeks from today.
Welcome to Washington, Sullivan.